Hello, welcome back. Today we are going to prepare curry leaf chutney. This is our organically grown curry leaf plant. Curry leaves are commonly used for seasoning in Indian kitchen. Curry leaves are called Girinimba or Krishnanimba in Sanskrit. Calyces conegi is the Latin name. Curry leaves are rich source of iron, folic acid, calcium, phosphorus, carbohydrate, fiber and vitamins like A, B, C and E. It also has carbazole alkaloid. It has antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and antibacterial property. This alkaloid helps to cure mild burns, boils and superficial wounds. It prevents hair fall, graying of hair and dandruff. So we can use curry leaves for external application. Iron and folic acid in curry leaves helps to control anemia. The alkaloid in curry leaves reduces blood sugar level and reduces blood cholesterol level, that is LDL. So regular intake of curry leaves in our diet helps to control anemia, blood sugar and blood cholesterol level. Required ingredients for curry leaves chutney: grated fresh coconut, green chilli, fresh tender organic curry leaves, tamarind. How to prepare curry leaves chutney method. Take fresh grated coconut in blending jar. Add 2 twigs of fresh tender organic curry leaves and 2 green chilli. You can increase or decrease the number accordingly. Tamarind. Now add little water to grind into smooth paste. Transfer the content into serving bowl. Add powdered rock salt to taste. This chutney goes well with rice, dosa, idli, chapati. Now mix well. For tempering, heat iron pan, add 1 spoon of coconut oil, mustard seeds, red chili. When they splutter, add curry leaves. Pour it over the curry leaves chutney. Curry leaf chutney is ready to serve.